Hello everyone, it's ShadowDancerBrony here, back with more unboxing stuff. So, got a couple more that came in this week, and like any good procrastinator, they've built up. So we have this one from Dreamweaver Press, so cardboard envelope, so it doesn't feel like there's much padding. Got a pretty noticeable crease on this end here, and some areas that, broke through the outer portion of the cardboard and kind of pulled away the white so you can see the gray underneath. Looks like a forklift ran over the back side of this. So dinged in corners and whatnot, but overall pretty good. So all right, let's get to opening this. Oh, that didn't go all the way as planned. There we are. So, alright, so, anything else? Nope. Alright, and So we have Tall Tales here. So, the Tears of the Mother story. So, issues 1 and 2, which I believe is all the Tears of the Mother storyline had. So, got our favorite anthropomorphic beings fighting giants and sorceresses. So, should be pretty cool. We also have on the back here, we have a bookmark. And what's that? Just a little art piece there as well. So, very cool. So, I'll get to reading these on the big stack of comics I need to finish. Alright. Anyways. So, let's go over this way. So, Ben Dunn. So, this is the one that I was expecting for the last opening, and turned out to be pleasantly surprised that it was a different author from Antarctic Press that I got. So, alright. And lots of stuff. And I opened it upside down. So. Alright, so. Here we have Ninja High School, Volume 3. So the big omnibus there. So it's inch and a half of comics for it. All wrapped up real nice. So got three main characters on the front there. So, and then a bunch of watching monitors of all the other ones. So, real fun with that. So, and what else do we have here? We have, we have a nice poster of Ninja High School there. So, looks real cool. Let's see, Quagmire High School student ID card. So, I'll need that. And the Quagmire High School pennant. So, awesome. I was not expecting the pennants there, so, quite honestly. Alright, and from Ship Bob Inc. So this is probably something I ordered online, and as opposed to Kickstarter, like the others. But, I don't remember what it is, so. Alright, so, nice box, no big bangs, dents, or anything, got lots of the plastic padding there. Alright, so, this is a Kickstarter, and get rid of that. So, Tuck, so the game and companion book, so, be right back. If you're at all familiar with Pat Rothfuss, the author, and his work, you may know that Tuck was a game that he wrote about in his books, and he wrote about it but never exactly stated what it was. So when he was approached by a game developer and said, "Hey, I'd like to make your game a reality," he said, "Show me what you can do, and maybe if it's good, but I'm not holding out much hope. Game developer came back and made an absolutely amazing game, which he said, yeah, we have to make this. So I'm going to have fun playing this, so hopefully you guys can see it too. And because I like even numbers of things, I stopped by the store and got a My Little Pony blind bag. So we can open this up and see what we have here. So let's see, this is which gen is this? So alright, well, we'll find out. So open that up, and alright, so we have everyone's favorite baddie turned good. So Sunset Shimmer here, so with her ID card. So not a bad rendition of her either, so doesn't look like the paint got too away from them, as sometimes happens. So no notable air bubbles in her mold, so yeah, pretty nice. I don't have this one, so well, thank you guys. And hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you all next time. Bye.